Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalam-o-alikuM. Welcome back to my channel AMFAHH Tech. My name is Sayyida Azra. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add subtitles to a YouTube video. If you're new here to our channel, please subscribe to get more useful videos. To add subtitle and caption to your YouTube videos allows you to reach more people and to get more views. So, in this video, I'm going to show you how to add subtitle both automatically and manually. First, I will teach you how to add subtitles or captions manually. So let's get started. First, let's start to add subtitle or caption manually to a new video. Remember, this add process is same for new and existing video. So let's get started. YouTube has recently updated the upload process, and now during video uploading process, you can add subtitles. For this, open browser, go to youtube.com, upload your video as you normally do. Create button, click upload, then you see this upload video page, select files, and then click your video. Now it's being uploaded to your YouTube. As you see, our video is being uploaded, and here we can fill out all the necessary information for our video. For example, fill out title. I'm gonna fill here description, add tags, thumbnail, and here in the scroll down to the language section, select your video language. Click next for the next step. Here you will notice at the top we have subtitle section. Now to add subtitles, click on add. This is the YouTube subtitle editor. Now here, as you can see, we have got three options. The first two options I will cover in the automatic section. So let's do first type manually. Click here. In this option, you can add subtitles, press play and listen what I'm saying. So now my first subtitle would be perfect. Now as you can see, timestamps here for this subtitle is from 0 to 1.29 second. You can also adjust this time span from the timeline below by simply drag it. So this subtitle, I want it to end here. So I'm just drag it. Now to add a new subtitle, click here plus icon or here plus caption. Let's see what I'm saying next. I have got my first two subtitles. This is how you can add subtitles to your video. Remember here, if your video is in Urdu or in some other language, to convert it into English, you can go to Google Translate. If your English is not good, select your language to convert. Type Urdu here, then it will automatically convert it into English. You can copy it and paste it as a subtitle. Now go back to YouTube. Now if you have done, you can either save draft or you can direct publish it. It's up to you. I'm gonna publish to save changes. You can see here, subtitles have been saved for this video. Now, as this method seems taking so much time, so now I'm gonna tell you auto sync option in this regard. For this, first delete this subtitle and then click add. Now click add. I'm again on the subtitle editor. Click auto sync here. Type the words that are spoken manually again, but this time we will auto sync it. Now, once you typed, all you have to do is to click edit timings, and then it will say taking longer than expected. Here you can save and close this dialog box and check back later if you want to review it. Save draft. By this method, subtitle will automatically sync to your video. Click publish. It's done. If you want to view video, then here go to home page. You see this video has this subtitle mentioned here below the video. When we click into it, we can click here. You see the subtitles are showing in the video. If you want, you can edit this video here, edit video, and you can go back and review it and make changes if you fail. Here click subtitles. This is the subtitle which is published. Click edit. See, here our auto sync subtitles are showing with timings. You can quickly review or make changes if you want. Click publish to save and view video again. Also, you can change subtitle size, font as a viewer. Click settings, click subtitles, and then click options. You can also set subtitles or captions on and off from here. Now, moving on to the next section, to generate subtitles automatically. Firstly, I'm gonna teach you how to generate subtitles automatically by YouTube. Click on the video in which you want to add subtitles. Click edit video here. Click subtitles. Click duplicates and edit. Here you can see subtitles generated by the YouTube. Click edit timings. Then you see the subtitles with the timings. You can quickly review and make changes if required. Click publish. Here see subtitles have been added. Go to YouTube homepage. Now see here subtitles have been added. Open video. And subtitles are appearing in the video. Now after that, I'll show you how to generate subtitles using third-party tool. For this, go to google.com, click audis.io. I have mentioned the link in the description down below. You can find it. Once you are on Audis, you can sign up or log in with the Google account. Sign in. Answer the questions asked by Audis. Continue. Now you can upload a file. Browse and select video file. Choose language for the subtitles. Continue. It's generating subtitles for my video. It's done. Open video. See the subtitles with the timings. If you want, quickly check your subtitles and you can adjust the text manually if you want. And now to download it as an SRT file, we can go to the download at the top right corner, click text and click SRT. Click download now. It has downloaded. Show in folder. Open the file with a notepad. Now to upload this file to YouTube, go to YouTube Studio, click content, click edit, click subtitles, and here click add. Click the option upload file, select with timing option, continue, select the SRT file that you have generated. You will get the subtitles added to a YouTube video. Press play and you can have final review. Here you can also make changes if required. Once done, click published. Subtitles have been added now. Go to home page. See subtitles here below the video. Open video. Subtitles are showing in the video. You can see here. That's it for today. Make sure to subscribe my channel for more videos. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in my next tutorial. Bye-bye.